And work will begin soon to dredge the Schuylkill River in Philadelphia to solve flooding problems near Boathouse Row. Congress has provided $8 million in funding to the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers for the project, that money coming from the infrastructure bill. Congress also giving the Army Corps a $500,000 for the Army Corps' Delaware River Philadelphia to the Sea project.